15, let's go.
He's already got 15 push-ups and 15 crunches outside. He probably should.
Already?
I mean, he's going for his recommended black belt.
That's right. That's right.
All right, Monty. Judy. Monty, how old were you when you first started? 3, 4? Oh, no. 4? Awesome. Good stuff, Monty. Judy, sir. Your form, your count, go. Butter. Face here. And bow. Good job, Monty. Okay, kicking combinations right like that. Hands up. All right, sir. Number one. Go. You got room. Do that one more time. I want distractors. He's not really sure about that, Mr. Robinson. Okay, ready? Go. Good job, Monty. Scoot back, sir. And number two. All right, this is the fun one. Ready, go! Good job, big man. Scoot back for me. All right, stand tall. Monty, what's been the most difficult challenge for you as a red belt, bub?
Probably doing spin kick.
Okay, now which one do you think is more difficult, the spin crescent kick or the reverse crescent kick?
Probably the spin.
The spin, okay. And what's so hard about it for you?
Because you have to turn all the way and have to look it back.
Very good. What's been the most fun thing that you, as a red belt?
Playing dodgeball.
Playing dodgeball. Awesome. So how much longer do you have this year in your black belt, if you get to recommend the black belt?
6 months.
6 months. You're excited about earning the black belt? Awesome. Good for you. How old are you now, Monty?
9. 9?
All right. Here you go. Stand tall. Thanks, dear belt. Let's give Monty a big hand. Isn't this a good idea?